Everyone, welcome back to another Adobe Illustrator CC 2018 tutorial. In this one, I'm going to show you how to work with the graphic styles window pane, and in particular, I'm going to show you how to save you a lot of time when taking a style and transferring it to multiple objects. Let me show you what I mean by that. The first thing here is I'm just going to go ahead and create an ellipse tool. If you're following along, just go ahead and create any document of any size. Click on the ellipse tool, and I'm just going to create a circle. Nice and simple. Hold down shift key to constrain proportions, and bang, we've got a circle. It's got a stroke of 1 pixel and a fill of white. That's the default, as we all know. I'm going to go ahead and increase the stroke to 15 pixels, so it's a little bit bigger. And then I'm going to click on the fill button, and let's go with like this off-red looking color on the inside. Okay, this is cool, right? Now, let's go ahead and let's just create multiple. I'm going to go back to D, so it goes back. If you press D, it gives you the default shape and the default colors here on the stroke and fill. And I'm just going to create some other shapes. I'm going to create a circle here, and then I'm going to create a rectangle here. And over here, I'm going to create a star. And the reason why I'm doing this is because in a lot of cases, you're going to get all of these different shapes, and they're all going to be different styles. And you basically want to take the style that we made here in our circle, and we want to apply it to everything all at once, as opposed to going into each one of them and adjusting stroke, adjusting fill, which is very, very painful. So go up to the window panel, or window drop-down, pardon me, and then open the graphic styles panel. There we go. Now you're going to see that I've got some default styles here. These are the ones that basically come with Illustrator. You're going to go over now to your selection tool, or press V for it. And now here's the tricky part. You want to hold down on your circle, or whatever shape that you're applying it to, and you want to actually drag and drop it into the graphic styles panel. You'll see here the dark blue line, as you can see here, that means it's going to go right next to this strange looking thing here. And then you'll see that it's there. It has the stroke on the outside and the color on the inside, even though it's not very proportional. Now, what you want to do next is I'm going to click on these other shapes that we made. I'm just going to hold down the shift key, and I've selected all three of them. Now, all I got to do is left click on the graphic style, and they're all the same now. So imagine if you had a huge document with numerous shapes, or who knows what's in it, guys. All you gotta do is left click on the graphic style once you've created it, and you can apply that to everything. And this is really, really useful if you're working in big teams and you want to start sharing styles that you don't necessarily have access to. You can just go ahead, click on it, done. Guys, that's really all there is to it for the graphic styles panel and how to do that. Please, if you have any questions or if you want to see any tutorials in particular, just leave me a message and I'll do one for you. Thanks for watching. Cheers.